going to a park, and there we're going to be feeding some ducks. I have no idea what we're going to find ducks in water. I hope we can find ducks. At this park, it's really empty. But first, let's go to the sports place to do some sport. Look, right there. Wow, that was hard, but it's okay. Guys, I'm doing sports. Really good. Let's try without tangles. God, it's hard. Oh, I have to. Let's go somewhere even funner. Look at that water. I wonder where all the ducks are. Maybe next time we'll see it when we're walking. Why does it sound like that? Eat your bread or your own. Here we go. Little. Okay, what happens if I throw it right here? Oh, I hit his head.
Hey, you?
There's so many ducks around here. Here you go.
Blue.
You look so cute. They're so hungry. I wonder when they haven't eaten. It looks like they never ate. They didn't eat in ages. Here you go. Here you go, little ducky. I think they're scared of the big ones. Because when I throw bread, they just go after it. And then when the big one comes, they go away. So more. Oh no. Oh, here you go. Why can't it not be the big one? You're so hungry. Oh, here you go. going after the big ones. Here, you can eat this. Here, little one. Land one on the rock. There's one on the rock. These two big ducks are eating way too much. They're not leaving any for the baby ones. That's rude. I'll just throw it all over here. Ready, set, go! Yeah! Yay!
Not.
Hi guys! It's moving. Look how high that is. Camelot. Should I go down? Okay.
Ouch.
I'm slipping. How can I? Go down. No. This is my biggest fear. I'm scared. Why is this flooring built like that?
Run.
Kitty. Naughty girl.
Oh no.
Roxanne.